Hello? There we go. What's up? Some of it. More people referring to them as Maltese. Tony, when are you gonna go full gun tank build? In fact, you said they got rid of gun arms, double cannons, and a delivery of tofu in the back so you can drift your way to victory. We already did that. I basically did a gun tank build. I had double Gatling guns with the fucking wheelchair. We had a build like that. It was fun. That was what we were using for like a longest time too. I don't know where you been. Do Gatling guns feel enough like bop missiles? Are there auto cannons? No, there's no auto cannons. Gatling guns is basically Gun Evo's primary fire. And then I had grenade launchers on shoulder mounted, which was basically the cannon fire. I was literally gun tank. I was actually just gun tank. Now that I think about it, I was actually just gun tank. That build was actually just gun tank. You were winning, weren't you? Yes, and I was using it for a while, and now I want to try something new. I want to try the reverse joint legs, because they look cool. Aim does not appear to be picking up my controller. Something wrong. Where's a Pepsi Man paint job? Hold on, it's not picking up my controller and I don't understand what is going on. Have you used a power bunker yet? No. Is it just on menus? Something's wrong with my controller. It's not picking up. Yeah. What is going on? Alright, let me restart Steam then. Maybe Steam controller input is broken. Shit. What is a button for display menu? That's not it. That's not it. Backspace? No. Definitely not that button. Hold on, forward, whatever. Okay, hold on. Let me reboot Steam. Armored Core task would die. Okay. And what's it doing? Okay. Exit Steam. Replug my controller. No, I've used the other melee weapons. I haven't tried out the POW bunker because my main issue with the melee weapons in this game at the moment is the fact that their cooldown is like really fucking long. Because at first I was thinking about using them mainly to conserve ammo during typical missions. But like the cooldowns make it really long to use it for like cleanup. And then the issue with using it against bosses is getting the stagger in first. And then being in close range enough to hit them, and then sometimes it's finicky to get the hit with the melee weapon on them, even during stagger. So, but my evaluation of melee weapons has dropped quite a bit after Valteus. Okay, there we go. Now my controller's back. Guess it was a Steam issue. Weird. Wait. Why? My capture. Oh, there we go. Yeah, but Malteus had specific shit that would screw you over here in the middle of meeting him when you woke up from stun, right? He basically Korean backdashed away from you, and then sometimes he'll also unload his fucking, like, railgun grenade launcher or something, whatever. The one with the chirp. And just, like, instantly light you up. Not every boss has full orbiting missile rack to complement all their other bullshit. Why can't you get that weapon, by the way? Dude, I was wondering if they were gonna keep those types of ultimate weapons. Cause, what was it? AC5 and Verdict Day? They had, like, this class of shoulder-mounted weapons that were, like, ultimate weapons or some shit like that. They're, like, a huge energy drain. They're like an everything drain. They're extremely heavy and cumbersome, and they, like, drain the fuck out of your energy. And you could only use it once. No one fucking used that shit, because they were just so awful to build around. But it was sick. I was hoping they would keep that. Yeah, okay, hold on. Let me see. So, let me save this for now. So, the original build I had that you might have missed was these legs. Clearly, gun tank, right? With the these Gatling guns. And then this grenade launcher. I had to have this backup assault rifle, 'cause if I overheated my cannons and then waited for them to cool down, the stagger bar would actually just completely drain on the enemy, so I had to have something to ping at them. You need the triangle tank treads, just the little guy ones? No, they don't have that. They don't have those. There's only that, the wheelchair, and this typical tank one. Yeah, for now, I wanted to try out the reverse trend, or reverse joint. Product of Generation 10. Alright, let's try this.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 16, rank C. Subject AC, dual nature. Call sign, V8.
Man, his mech looks sick.
Commencing evaluation.
Main system activating combat mode.
I hits on him.
He's too fast!
Stagger recovery is really fucking fast.
AP at 50%.
Ow.
AP at 30%.
Oh my god.
Left hand ammunition at right hand ammunition at 50%.
Oh no! Need stronger aim assist. I think this is the maximum part right now that has lock on. What the fuck?
Amazing!
AP at 50%.
Oh yeah. Literally just face tanking at this point.
That.
Okay, there we go.
Oh god.
Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done.
How could he be using the same kind of life-saving pole shield you have? It's not fair. How dare he? I'm Raven. I'm supposed to be special. Gotta eat dinner later. Okay, later. What happened to the 619 and 620, like, what's his face said? Or was that 617? I thought some of them might be in one of the early trailers, mentioned in the early trailers of the game, but they might be a different number. We won't know until we get more into the story and learn about Handler Walter, I think. Because they didn't really say anything after that. The assumption is just like they're just your predecessors and they die to Sola. Cosmic use this one. Wait, was it? shortfall, though. I have anything to reduce it. We should just take this one. We should just go for efficient boosting. Thrust of quick boost movement, greater initial speed versus distance traveled. So we maybe try this. This one, and then let's give this a shot. Sula. What's up, Chaos?
Main system activating combat mode.
Out.
Boom!
You dead. That feeling you complete 1.5 hour long quest in Genshin is marked in the prologue in the Reputation series. Concluding evaluation. Well done. Oh, yeah. I kind of understand. Chatty stick.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 14, rank C.
Oh man, it's the wheelchair.
Subject AC, circus, call sign, chatty stick.
You look like a circus.
Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Oh shit. Oh shit! Oh my god. This dude has hella missiles! I feel like I need way more capacity. The recharge isn't doing enough for me. Yeah, I feel like capacity works way better for the way I play. Boost speed. Let's try this.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Oh What? Holy shit. Where? Dude's tap strafing on my ass.
Oh god, where is he?
For AC is so funny, so many people getting walled off by the helicopter. It's either a helicopter or a Baltius. Both early game bosses. Ridiculous.
Main system.
Insane.
In combat mode.
Oh my fuck, I hate these stupid environment. Why is he hanging up like that? Ow. Helicopters literally do you remember that you have a sword check? Yeah, because at that point you can't like change your gear, so like it's clearly like they intended for you to be using all of your other stuff. Especially since it takes no damage from your gun. Yeah. Blackwell. He is the uncle of the Liberation Front.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 13, rank C. Final evaluation. Subject AC, Tsubasa. Call sign, Middle Flatwell. Commencing evaluation.
Main system activating combat mode.
Easy. This dude was easier than Chatty. What the fuck?
Target destroyed. This concludes C rank evaluation. Well done. Congratulations, you have surpassed rank C. We hope that our aid has helped push you to achieve greater things. All Mind exists for all mercenaries.
Let's see, what's on her? Higher values correspond to greater attack power? What the... Oh wait, hold on. I wanted to test something. I wanted to see if... melee stuff affects the boost kick. Hopefully I can check damage. How much damage was that? 472? Or 70? It did less damage. Huh. Wonder why that's the case. Wait, hold on. How much damage was it? I hate how fast the number goes away. This is like 300 or something. What is the damage based on then? Still. hard to tell. Sinky, sup. Also, fuck you. Helicopters gatekeeping people? Apparently! I mean, helicopter is like, quote-unquote, the first boss. So I guess so. Like, yeah, it was hard, but I didn't think it was that hard. I don't know. Challenge at the time gear, but you didn't take like 3 hours on it like you did with Maltius. Yeah, it was only a challenge because like you couldn't do any, you couldn't switch anything. But the fact that you couldn't switch anything means it's like specifically intended for that build that they give you. Like that's how I see it. So I was like, okay, it's supposed to be passable. It should be fine. Alright, I found something out watching a friend play. So apparently this mission. There's like two chests that I missed out on this mission. Try chest butthole.
Commencing infiltration.
Main system activating combat mode.
I sent you the marker data. Let's head toward the elevator going to the upper level. Leader of our UAD, a formidable dozer.
Kept us waiting, Taurus. Told you we love a good party.
Ow.
AP at 50%.
Well, you're no slouch, are you?
Two repair kits remaining.
Went over a bump and flew up. Okay. Come here. This is apparently in here. AC that infiltrated grid 086. Fight this thing again.
I like that.
enemy crab, pretty much the closest thing to it, yeah. I fucked up. Get out from there? Repair fees, don't worry about it.
Enough, tourist. It's been miserable knowing you, but I guess playing nice is a smart choice here. You want to go up top, right? Let me show you the way. Guide a tour from Cinder Carla herself.
See? Oh wait! I missed one more! No! I missed one more! I forgot about it! No! Again, yeah. Wait, what is this? Is there efficiency? That's consumed by quick boost. Oh. Well, damn it. Okay.
Let me handle getting us into the grid.
This time, for sure, I'll remember it.
Main system activating combat mode.
I sent you the locking data. Let's head toward the elevator going to the upper level.
Nice kick. Yeah, don't worry about it.
good welcome party. Come on in, and let's get acquainted.
How courteous. Let's take a look on the offer, Raven. I've gathered data on the woman from that block.
Kept us waiting, Torres. Told you we love a good party.
Up, let me in. I just want to get through this pass. No, I'll remember this time. The fucking... the reverse joint legs make me jump too high. From here... and then I get ambushed.
I've got you now.
Whoa! Is.
Left shoulder ammunition at 50. Left hand ammunition. Right hand ammunition at 50%.
Okay.
You gotta put that shit to work. Every last credit.
Hostile AC destroyed. Let's move on.
One repair kit remaining.
There we go. We're done. Now I have to go fight the crab again.
Cookie, aren't you?
Ow. What? There we go.
Alright, tourist. That's enough. Major point. I surrender. It's just not worth the losses. Come on, I'll let you through. Up along now.
Let's see what she has up her sleeve. Shall we, Raven?
Landed in front of it. Just farming. Why are you fighting industrial equipment that is not near? This company's gotta make do with what they got, so they just, you know. Turned some equipment into something more war, fit for war.
Let me show you the way. Guide a tour from Cinder Carla herself.
Could be worse. Could be the fucking Liberation Front that turned their walking survey machine into a giant fucking laser cannon. Walking laser cannon. Damn, that's some crazy recoil control, but zero fucking firearm stabilization. More like a walking target, true. Expect for demolition work. It's combat shortcomings with sturdiness and excellent recoil control. I still don't understand which one is supposed to be better. Wait, this is supposed to be one of the ones that I want? So... nah. I'm still missing a log hunt? What? Whatever. These have decisions on it. Is there actually branching narratives now? Oh shit. Survey the city first.
This is a personal request from a friend. We still don't have enough data to pin down where the coral is gathering in the ice field. According to my friend's sources, we could find some clues here. Xylem, a city floating on the ocean built by the Rubicon Research Institute. Ever since the fires, that place has been abandoned. It's likely hiding secrets about the coral, kept shrouded by the city's ECM fog. My friends already tried sending in a survey drone, only to lose it in the interference. That's where you come in. I want you to disable the ECM fog generators, so that we can resume the survey. Right now, the corporations are preoccupied with the PCA. We can be the first ones to identify where the coral is converging. The ECM fog is going to interfere with comm till it's disabled. Follow the beacons left by the survey drone.
Okay.
Main system activating combat mode.
Oh god, it's foggy.
Raven, the ECM
as expected.
Contact. But it is affecting your lock-on range. Keep an eye on your surroundings.
Always the FromSoft ice levels, man. They love their fog.
Unknown intruder detected. Normalization process.
Those seem to be some defensive tactics. They must have stood watch even after they were abandoned by their masters. Control device. See if you can access it. This must be a beacon left by the survey drone. I'll use markers to track them. You can use them if you lose your way. Confirmed. The control device is offline. Let's keep looking, Raven.
Thank you. Whoa! Holy shit! Fighting birds, yeah, pretty much.
Let's find the next one.
Guess I remember those birds that gave you a hard time in Elden Rings. Dude, fuck video game birds. Oh. Aorta. What? You're gonna fail. Don't worry, we've already done that plenty of times. Is this supposed to be a city you're in? It's an abandoned city, yeah. Abandoned research city. How convenient it's abandoned. No, it's abandoned because the whole apocalyptic thing that happened with the fires of Rubicon. Galaxy exploded a bit. Yeah, pretty much. Happens, you know, you just wanna move over to the next town, you'll be fine. This limited visibility is killing me. Also, what's up, just chilling. Late on the greeting. Oh, okay. Boom! casually destroying highways.
Whoa, shit.
There's more chests. That one level with the multiple chests. I opened one and I was like, oh, okay, that's it for this level. No, there's way more.
Is that the survey drone Walter mentioned? Let's take a look.
The island remains fully operational. PCA did their best to hide the place, but I'll find a way there soon enough. Anyone who knows are the PCA and...
Wait! Hostile raids.
Oh!
Normalization bunker. Deploying edge.
Fight back, raids.
Where? Fight back! God. Coffin. Mayan's writing. Symbiosis.
To identify where the last ECM device is. I've set a marker for it. Let's check it out.
Is there really nothing else?
You know, it's been a long time since we've been on a mission together without Walter. The control device isn't going anywhere. Take your time, Raven.
Yeah? The waifu in my head is telling me to take my time. ordering my chicken sandwiches at the store. You can go get it. I believe in you. You got this.
Raiden, that's the last of the control devices.
Give me a car and I will. You can also get a car. I believe in you. You got this. You can get a license. I believe you. You got this. I guess that's it. Go take the test for me. You can pass the test. I believe in you. You got this. Damn, why are you so negative? I believe in you. You got this. It's fine. You can get it.
We'll have Walter back after this.
6-2. Do you read me? Do you read me? You've got PCA incoming. Pull out before they make this complicated.
I'm afraid it's too late for that.
Right hand ammunition at 50%.
I definitely need support.
Oh fuck.
I guess this is where accessing speed would be nice.
CP at
stop flying out of bounds. That is totally not fair. Oh wait, I'm getting hit by the rotors. You can actually get hit by the rotors. Cool. Here. my god.
Left shoulder down.
Okay, there we go.
It keeps flying out of bounds, that's bullshit.
Easy helicopter.
Looks like you did it. And the ECM fog's clear too.
See, this is why I have to keep the fucking assault rifle as a secondary weapon. Fucking machine guns run out of ammo too fast. Generator. Detonating missile launcher.
No new messages.
Raven, the city's defense systems were still in operation after all this time. And stranger still, the PCA personally intervened to block the survey. There must be more to Xylem. And to Walter's friend.
What is new? Why does this girl in your head sound breathless all the time? No functioning lungs. I don't know, man. Honestly, you say that, but I kind of like that. I like that kind of voice. To be honest. Tony gets into ASMR. Into? Or am I already in it? You probably post 20 ASMR vids a week if you were. Nah. Nah. It's only every now and then. I don't wanna burden you guys with the knowledge of that. Post like 20 Coco vids a week. That's because I'm simping. That's because I'm simping. Holy shit, what the fuck? Four seconds before it starts recharging? Oh, wait, no way. The guy you enjoy 2D's... Look. Do you want me to talk about it? I kinda just like, you know... Didn't bother talking about it before. They're like, okay, whatever. It actually takes 4 seconds for it to... Holy shit. This capacity is fantastic though. Neutron is one that gets in home and immediately puts the ISM over it, then has another one when he's going to sleep. No! No, it's just every now and then. It's just every now and then. So you occasionally indulge, like how Sherlock Holmes occasionally indulges in cocaine. Yeah, something like that. Diaz for oh god. Why? That's something you just drop. She fucking pays me for it. What the fuck? Wait, what was I using? I was using capacity, right? Yeah. It's just that recharge delay. What the fuck are you supposed to do about that? Yeah, I have to persuade the vampire to do it. I am a pimp now. Wait, okay. Maybe... if I have high capacity, like extremely high capacity, like this one, means I can run much greedier yen consumption, energy consumption. What? An owl bear? We'll try this. This sounds like a horrible idea. The two strange potions was worth it though. Literally one of the few unconditional stat boosts in the game and all it causes is Asterion's approval. I got the potion and pissed off a stare and win-win. Wait. Is it faster that I just completely consume all my EN? Amount of Ian that is immediately recharged after generator EN supply has been restored. Higher values correspond to greater EN recharge after general recovers from complete EN depletion, enabling heavy use of EN consuming activities following recovery. Hansen merging with the camera in his owlbear form. Probably gonna fish for one of my games, then wait for the patches. Hopefully Larian gets in patches. What's the cut content? Wait, yeah. I think you legitimately just use up all of your energy for this thing, and it recovers faster than waiting for it to recharge over time. Interesting. Yeah, maybe I'll use this then. Wait a minute. Cumulative impact. Adjustment. Effective range is weaker. Only lock on time. Special missile launcher by online. Sustain suppressive fire even against hardest anticipated. Oh! Nah, I don't want that. Some of those later stuff definitely feels incomplete, and to be honest, not doing the good route in Act 1 locks you out so much stuff, almost nothing in return. Missile launch support.
Long time no see, tourist.
What's up, Carla?
I've got a job for you. The PCA's show of force has finally started to affect my own business. Those spineless coyotes jumped at the chance to become their lackeys. Now they're feeling ambitious and sniffing around RAD territory again. I'd say this calls for fireworks, and I've got something to blow them away. The coyotes can be ungrateful, though. They're bound to come running to stop the launch. That's where you come in. Intercept them and defend the missiles.
Oh, this is the,
We'll make sure the coyotes and the PCA get a chance to see RAD's famous fireworks.
This is, one of the, streams, I think. There is a stream that they did showcasing the game, and, like, one of the players, like, got a shirt for doing this mission.
Hopefully the dozers won't be too dosed up on coal to make an appearance.
Main system, activating combat mode.
We started without you, tourist. Get to your position.
We did arrive as scheduled. I suppose you're an eager bunch. Confirmed. First enemy wave destroyed.
haven't met. Chatty's our systems admin. Doesn't talk much, but he knows his stuff. Anyway, no time for pleasantries. We've got coyotes to deal with. Never thought they'd end up palling around with the PCA. Smart, but not for long. Here comes the second wave. Keep the fireworks safe.
They're coming from the front left side. Intercept, Raven.
Like to hover a bit with this thing.
Feeling antsy, Taurus?
I think the other one I had like recovered enough while I'm hovering to like maintain altitude pretty well. This one I like have to drain all of my energy. Might need to switch back.
Third wave coming from the bridge. These machines look different.
Toybox Max. One of our spicier products. Take them out first.
It takes so long to shoot a missile.
Don't fail us now, tourist.
They're coming from three directions at once.
We got more toy box mechs. Don't let any through.
Yeah, I did. Easy.
That's the stuff. Thanks for the pre-show, tourist.
Missile launch sequence complete, Chief. Ready when you are.
You're the best, Chatty. You too, tourist. Here come the fireworks.
Yay!
Enjoy. Looks like I was a little off. Well, close enough is good enough for me.
Holy shit.
Raven, they really are like fireworks.
Chatty Stick, RAD. Thanks for helping with the fireworks show. The Chief loved working with you, so don't be a stranger. That's all I had to say. Later.
What a cool guy. Chatty. Yeah, yeah. We fought him in Arena. His profile was basically that. It's because it's an AI. Carla built a simple suggestion-based AI to provide basic support and occasional entertainment. However, no matter what conversational prompt she gave him, he would never say more than necessary. Pretty cool guy. Alright, yeah, I think... As much as I like this... I think I had to switch back. Oh, let me try this again. Like... This type of floating, right? To land eventually. Yeah. If I use it all up, yeah, it still doesn't recover in time. As opposed to this? This, I think? This one? High jet duration, right? Yeah, as opposed to this one, generator like slowly refills fast enough. And when I land, it already refills anyways. Yeah. Yeah, as soon as I land, it refills way faster. The thrust looks really cool. I mean, maybe I could make it work. Thank you. think it would have to be for tank treads. But I kind of like these right now. Alright, let's repeat this mission. I learned something. There's a secret boss. You can have a diplomatic choice. No more wheelchair? No, I wanted to try the reverse joint legs. And they've been working out pretty well. They look pretty cool.
Commence mission.
So I found out.
Sending results now. Watch out for the surveillance MTs. If they get a read on you, this operation is over. If you pick up a capture point tracking you, take cover or quickly destroy it. Camera looking this way.
Gotta capture the intruding AT.
Oh, fuck.
Well done. I'll handle it from here.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. I've estimated the target's position based on the data we received. Sending results now. Watch out for the surveillance MTs. If they get a read on you, this operation is over. If you pick up a capture camera tracking you, take cover or quickly destroy it.
Bad guy, yeah, style. Dude gets stuck clean through a halberd, through the torso, tears it out, slowly walks towards the attacker, drops in and says, try again. Jeez. I have to do this area first.
No sign of the target, it seems. is out on night watch. Raven, look over there. I've detected an AC in combat mode. That must be Swinburne, the target.
All these lawless ruffians. They never learn, do they? This isn't how the Liberation Front builds their ACs.
Target confirmed. It's Swinburne, the Vesper's number 7. This is our opportunity for an ambush. Let's go.
I see. It's just...
What the? Stop that! How dare you attack me with my back turned!
Secret boss.
Death and dishonor, such is the Oathbreaker's due. Pay the Sanzu toll!
Pay the Sanzu toll! Me too.
Feed Rubicon's soil.
Right hand ammunition at 50%.
Oh fuck. Oh shit!
Savage is the curve!
One repair kit remaining. Left hand ammunition at 30%.
Keeps healing.
Left hand ammunition depleted. Left shoulder AP at 30%.
Oh fuck. Oh my god.
The only salvation. Rest with the coral.
Target confirmed. It's Swinburne, the Vesper's number 7. This is our opportunity for an ambush. Let's go.
I see. Bailiff.
What the? Stop that! Dare you attack me with my back turned!
Please stop healing, holy shit. Swinburne putting up fight, yeah.
Every single transaction goes through me. Let me go, and you'll still come out on top. Understand? You're quick on the uptake, aren't you? Splendid. I'm sure Snail will see you're properly honored for this. You're not like those savages. Keep up the good work.
Out.
50% AP at 30%.
He's got the upper hand. Don't let him play mind games for you.
Who calls me on wolves? He seduces blade strikes true. Savage is the curve.
Oh shit! No 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 no! How's AC so far? Fun as usual. But holy shit, some of the fights. Why do these things heal?
Target confirmed. The Swinburne. The Vesper's number 7. This is our opportunity for an ambush. Let's go.
I see. Baylan. Tired old concern falling further and further behind. I'll have you all sent for re-education. Snail will be pleased to have you. Back to your post, Grunt. I can handle myself, thank you. What?
Who are you? Stop right there! How dare you pretend to be one of my own!
Way too much.
Which means I hold the purse strings. Every single transaction goes through me. Let me go, and you'll still come out on top. Understand?
One repair kit remaining.
You're quick on the uptake, aren't you? Splendid. I'm sure Snail will see you're properly honored for this. You're not like those savages. Keep up the good work.
Like, the hardest part about this extra fight is having to burn through so much stuff on fucking Swinburne. And then fighting Roku Somon afterwards.
Death and dishonor.
Roku Monsen.
Scoundrels, prophets. Coins slipping through cold fingers. Feed Rubicon's soil.
Oh fuck.
Your reward
has come. AP at 30%.
Death the only salvation. Rest with the coral.
Okay, I think I have an idea. I just need to burn less stuff on Swinburne. Also want a slightly more efficient booster. This would do better. Yeah, okay, let's try this again.
Target confirmed. It's Swinburne. The Vesper is number 7. This is our opportunity for an ambush. Let's go.
I see. Go.
No, what the? Stop that! Dare you attack me with my back turned!
God, this might still be rough.
Let me go, and you'll still come out on top. Understand?
Because I think Roku Bonsen, despite his whip thing,
splendid.
I think it's actually safer to like rush his ass.
We'll see you're properly honored for this. You're not like those savages. Keep up the good work.
Oh, whoops. Oh my god.
Scoundrel's profits. Coins slipping through cold fingers. Feed Rubicon's soil.
So much heals!
Death the only salvation.
I just wish there was a supply after Swinburne.
Target confirmed. It's Swinburne. The Vesper's number 7. This is our opportunity for an ambush. Let's go.
I see. Damn. Yes.
What the? Stop that! Dare you attack me with my back turned!
I feel so sluggish all of a sudden.
Good. Let me go, and you'll still come out on top. Understand?
No repair kits remaining.
You're quick on the uptake, aren't you? Splendid. I'm sure Snail will see you're properly honored for this. You're not like those savages. Keep up the good work.
Looks like we'll be here for a while, definitely. Oh man. Cosmic was streaming this one night, and I don't think he ever got past it either. It's rough. Try this again. Whoops.
Target confirmed. It's Swinburne. The Vesper is number 7. This is our opportunity for an ambush. Let's go.
I see. Balin. Tired old concern falling further and further. Go.
Stop that! How dare you attack me with my back turned! I don't know who put you up to this, but clearly you need to be disciplined. No! I'm Swindler! I can't lose!
Looking good?
Let me go, and you'll still come out on top. Understand?
2 repair kits remaining.
You're quick on the uptake, aren't you? Splendid. I'm sure Snail will see you're properly honored for this. You're not like those savages. Keep up the good work.
No damage, Flimber? No, I just took a repair kit.
Yo!
My fucking shield is red because of the generator? That's sick. Shoot his ass!
Left shoulder, right shoulder, ammunition at 30%.
I have no ammo.
At 30%.
Double grenade launcher. We did it! All that for just a single log hunt. Feels bad. Greg D though, don't worry about it. Maybe eventually? Surely not now though. Okay, wait, hold on. There's something I want to check. More quickly recovers after consumption. Greater output adjustment is how much EN output? Wait. The higher this value, the greater the final EN output of the generator. Or quickly after it recovers. This one. Does upward thrust oh yeah, this is much better. Looking kind of ugly though. Missing a log hunt for it. These missions have decision points, and I'm not sure if I want to start them yet. Should just use this. feel like I lose too much defenses if I try it. Nah, we'll stick with this. Alright, let's do the special forces craft. Could this decision be...
This request comes from the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's see what it says.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like to offer you. The PCA has deployed the Cataphract, a special forces weapon specialized for ground combat. If we allow the corporations to seize this kind of technology, things will
take a
dire turn.
Wait, I wonder if decision means picking which of the two missions,
then. Deny them the opportunity. Destroy the weapon first. The Cataphract is a moving fortress equipped with almost impenetrable armor. It incorporates a bipedal MT as its core, making it a highly versatile threat. That MT core is also its vulnerability. Focus your fire there, and it can be beaten. You're our best chance. What do you say?
Yeah, like, I wonder if it's these two are linked, rather than the mission as a decision point. Let's see what this one is.
621, we've also got a corporate job. Check the briefing.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven! This military operation is approved by Balaam HQ.
Balaam HQ.
Liberation Front took action regarding the Archibus-controlled wall. Ultimately, both parties were suppressed by the Planetary Closure Administration. Their loss is our gain. There won't be a better opportunity for Balaam to steal the show. We want you to head to the combat zone and eliminate the enforcement squads deployed by the PCA. Be aware that their forces include a new type of craft, the HC. That's why we've chosen you. Balaam's counting on you, Gun 13. Happy hunting.
We'll do this one first. It pays more.
Seems the Liberation Front are hoping their rivals will wear each other down. They must be desperate to avoid confronting a triumphant victor.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the PCASP machine, Cataphract.
Cataphract, incoming.
Code 2-3. Enemy AC confirmed. Presently exchanging fire. Raven, priority target for removal. You've got some sensors showing up here. That leak of yours started all. Did you really think that would let you?
Whoa!
You've made Rubicon Corporation's playground. Law and order under the PCA's watch.
It must be your license. Oops, the real Raven did. Nothing to worry about now, 621. Focus on the battle.
The Rexian quarantine is working.
Code 4, this is what you've got on priority target Raven. The combat simulator has been led me. Who are you?
Oh shit!
That
oh, that's a lot.
Match the profile for priority target Raven. Verification failed. Provisionally raising threat level. Contain the situation.
Whoa!
AP at 50%. AP at 30%. Left hand ammunition at 30%. AP at 50%. Huh?
1-8. Whoever this is, it's not Raven. Garvin, there is much of a threat to the PCA. It's not home. I don't
artifact has been destroyed. Mission accomplished. Forget about this Raven character. Borrowed licenses are always trouble.
Huh. What are you and Walter doing here on Rubicon?
That's a good question. Busted. Damn right.
Gen 4 is as good a pedigree as any other.
One new message.
Raven, thank you for taking the Cataphract mission. Uncle Flatwell was pleased. He called you a valuable asset. With your help, maybe we can beat the corporations and the PCA. No, we need to stand on our own 2 feet. That's how we'll win.
Scan upgrade probably isn't really worth it. I need the tankiness, yeah. Branching missions. Okay. Now I know.
Hey there, buddy. Got a request from Archibus for you. Here's the briefing from my CO, who came up with the plan.
What even was the branch part?
This is V2 Snake.
It was between two missions. On one was fighting the Cataphract, and from a request from Liberation Front. And the other was fighting an HC from Balaam. Yeah, it's a decision point for the mission selection
the
rather than
base.
Doing something.
The relay for comms between enemy squads. The second is the former Bertram.
I'm guessing the narrative like diverges, like because you fight the PCA Cataphract, you figure out like more about Raven, as opposed to whatever the other mission does instead.
The network and prevent support from PC elite squads. Raven, during this time you must destroy all the heavy warships berthed at the spaceport. Solid plan, but there's a catch. Disruption of PCA comms won't last long. I'll come support you when I finish on my end.
Attack the base seized by the Planetary Closure Administration, destroy all Earth warships. Mid-route rendezvous with friendly craft. Raid starting probably will not respond much. Okay, good luck with your raids.
If this mission succeeds, the corporations will deal the PCA a major blow. Ignore V2's snotty attitude. Just focus.
main system. Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy all the Earth's warships.
Code 1-5. Intruder detected. Sharing all base personnel. Commencing threat evaluation.
I'm on standby near Harlov, buddy. Patch me in. I'll gauge the situation on your end before I jump in.
Code 5. Target for termination confirmed.
That's a planetary closure administration out for you, Raven. Engage.
Bye.
Four targets left.
Whoa.
Code 5. Target confirmed. Moving to intercept.
External comms are out. What's going on?
This is finicky. Catapult here? I switch off of this again. It looks so cool, the coral generator, but it the
target for termination site.
Fucking
time to pay the piper.
Refill takes so long, it feels so bad.
Looks like we've got high-ranking PCA officers. Sorry to keep you waiting. I've got your back, buddy. Hope you've got mine.
Hell yeah.
Go double four. Send me what you've got on the target.
Relay system response. Corporate AD, V4 Russian. Independent mercenary, Raven. Data on the mercenary is being checked for discrepancy.
Strange theft of us.
Holy shit! Switching off of Coral. Going back to... this one. That means also I can switch off of this.
Double four. Send me what you've got on the target.
Relaying system response. Corporate AD, A4 Russian. Independent mercenary, Raven. Data on the mercenary
is being checked
for discrepancy.
Raven,
that's us. Just means the crook can't afford to shoot.
Almost there. Finish them off, 6-2-1.
this is so much better.
Code 718 received. System processing.
Nice work, buddy. Glad you're on my side.
Code 318. System screen.
There we go. Is this the fucking worm thing? Oh shit!
It's underground!
What? What? What is that thing? Is that another PCA weapon?
Jacked. Yeah.
Looks like the PCA has helped itself to the Institute's relics. 621, rest up at base. I'll come up with a plan to deal with our new friend.
Damn. Listening to the voices of the light stream.
Situation 621. After the PCA sicked that Institute weapon on us, Archibus and Balaam have moved to cooperate.
Wow, Archibus and Balaam cooperating?
IA-02, aka Iceworm. It's a sea weapon, an autonomous deterrent created to protect the coral. If we don't take it out, no one's going to reach the convergence. We'll have a tough fight ahead of us, and everyone's getting involved. 621. Don't forget we've got a job to do on Rubicon. I didn't bring you all the way here for nothing.
I don't know what that job was, bro.
Messages.
Heard the news, tourist. Iceworm, huh? You just keep tripping up over the Institute's relics, don't you? Well, I got something that might interest you. Sent you a briefing.
This is V8 Pater. Your performance in the spaceport raid was admirable. V2 and V4 left a message for you, but the arrival of that monster is more pressing matter. Archibus and Balaam have agreed to a ceasefire and are looking to cooperate for the moment. It'll take time to formalize our agreement. For now, I've sent you another request.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. B-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena.
Rabi.
You have entered the upper ranks.
Hell yeah.
May these encounters further guide your technique.
Still nothing new in parts shop, really? I feel like recharge delay is probably the main thing to go for. This one isn't worth it though, because I sacrifice too much capacity, and the supply efficiency is like super low. Still stuck on Ming Tang for a while. Like, I definitely like the
Arena
reverse
combat
joint blade,
aptitude
so.
Evaluation program number 12, entering rank B. Subject AC, Baron Flower. Call sign, V3 O'Keefe.
Dude, his song is sick. What the fuck?
Commencing evaluation.
Main system activating combat mode.
Oh yeah.
destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done.
Oh, look, it's Cinder Carla. What use is a killing machine without a laugh?
Arena combat.
Holy shit, what is that?
Program. Number 11. Rank. What is this?
What is this? Full course of missiles, yeah. I like how the fucking online machine was like, what is this? Oh fuck. She is definitely a full force of missiles. Holy shit. Oh my god.
Main system.
Baltius V2, Baltius at home.
Main system activating combat mode. Yeah.
god, how do I dodge those? Dude! It is actually Baltius.
Main system activating combat mode. Main system activating combat mode.
Missiles last too damn long in this game. Fucking finally, holy shit. Missiles last too damn long in this game.
Nice. Don't know about the sim.
It appears the data contained an unauthorized message. We apologize. Terminating evaluation.
He claims that he can smell a real killer right through their AC.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 10, rank B.
The fuck is that weapon?
Subject AC, dead sled. Call sign, cold call. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode. System activating combat mode.
Oh, what the fuck? Jesus.
Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done.
Fighting Rusty. arena combat aptitude. I think I'll go through these arena fights and then call for the night.
Subject AC. Steel
Man's rocking full Archivos.
V4 Rusty. Commencing evaluation.
Main system activating combat mode.
Well done.
He didn't fly or anything. What the fuck? Honest Brute, leader of the Junker Coyote. When it was discovered that the man was a psychopath and pathological liar, he fled, taking considerable amount of RAD's funds. Technology with him. Damn. I wonder if there's like the limits of how many arena parts combat there are. Aptitude evaluation. I don't see that many part, different a, parts rank B. At this point. Final evaluation. Which feels kind of weird.
Subject AC, Milktooth. Call sign, Honest Brute.
You hear when evaluation. I was in the bathroom? Yeah.
Main system activating combat mode.
Stop flamethrowing me. What the miss?
AP at 30%.
There we go. Yeah, everything after Carla was like pretty easy.
Target
destroyed. Fucking Carla.
This concludes B rank evaluation. Well done.
Missile Rex? No. Arena doesn't give anything. It's kind of annoying.
Incoming call.
Like, I don't know if it's like a preview for like stuff that you're supposed to like be able to find in the missions earlier or something. I don't know.
It is a great honor to witness your evolution as a mercenary.
Yeah.
All Might exists for all mercenaries.
Yeah, like you can go check it to resets under Carla. Oh my god, the name of her fucking parts. Oh god. She got the appetizer, the main dish, the salad, and the dessert. God, it's so ugly. Aperitif and soup. Fucking missile rack named Soup. Want to use this coral one. It doesn't feel good to use. Gives me the best LA. Okay. That's gonna be it for tonight. Man, I was hoping for more parts. The part unlocks in this game are discovering new parts in general seems like really slow, which is kind of a little bit sad. Because one of the main parts of AC is just like finding all the fucking stupid parts and building shit together, but some of them, the ones we find right now are just kind of like, eh. Like, the most exciting one was, like, the generator, this thing, but, like, I can't use it. It's hard to use. Maybe we should, like, go back and check some more. I got that one. Maybe I'll, like, go back to these missions at some point. Figure out what the log hunts are, or battle logs. That's gonna be it for tonight. So, hope you guys enjoy the stream. Thank you very much for coming to watch. Bye.